One of the important release that has been made recently is the 6th economic census, which was conducted during 2013-14. The data set obtained would provide useful tool for micro level decentralized planning. The state, union territories, directories for establishment of employing 10 or more workers based on the 6 economic data released on July 2016 is being used for projecting vacancies and job opportunities in these establishments. My ministry is making all efforts towards e-governance, standardization of procedure, and undertaking holistic review of statistical products being produced and disseminated. Some of the achievements in this contest, I can say that the National Account Accounts Division of CSO and Survey Design and Research Division of NSSO have been certified ISO 9001:2008 compliant for quality performance. We have launched our new website of the ministry in October 2016. It designed and developed as per the guidelines of Indian government website to facilitate the users.